All right, quick 2-minute drill. Trudeau's little speech today denouncing the Saskatchewan First Act and the Sovereignty Act in Alberta. And to my native friends, listen, I don't know what it's going to take for you folks to understand that you're being used by our government. You're being used by the UN. They can't even define what Indigenous means. They refuse to define what Indigenous means because they're creating cookie cutter policy using quote unquote Indigenous around the world. They're using those people to gain control of the resources that those people live on. You're being used. I listened to a bit of Trudeau's speech. I can't listen to it all because I can't stand him. But it's so controversial. It's so upside down and inside out. And contradicts itself as he moves through his speech. You're being used by the Liberal government, by the establishment. How many promises has Trudeau kept in regards to improving your lives? And why are you depending on the government to improve your lives when you folks are more than capable of improving your lives, as we've seen in a Soyuz and other reserves or other bands that have done very well and been very successful? You can do it without government. You don't need the government. You don't need to live under a nanny state. You don't need to live on a reserve. You don't need to live under the Indian Act. Start taking your own sovereignty back like the rest of us want to do. Be on our side. Join us in denouncing globalism, in denouncing the globalist agenda that is only using Indigenous around the world to hoard resources and control resources. That's it. You're being used. Stop it. Say no to the government. You don't need the government. Tell your chiefs, tell your band leaders to piss off. Elect somebody that's there to represent your interests. We'll work right along with you. We have to stop this. We have to unite. We have to come together to end the globalist agenda. Trudeau's using you to achieve the goals of sustainable development through UNDRIP. You're being used like you always have been. Stop it.